I'm Dorn.
And I'm Brandy.
Welcome to Plant-Based Alaska.
Today is our weekly grocery shopping trip. I have no idea. It's a Saturday. It's January
16th.
I was kind of close. Yeah. My watch is charging, so I don't know what day it is. So let's take a look at what recipes we have coming up. A lentil soup, jackfruit tacos, Thai curry, sweet potato
bowls.
Mm-hmm. Instapot, black-eyed peas and collards. And I'm going to make some Amazon dill dressing and pumpkin pound cake with or pumpkin pound bread with banana butter. So we seem to have a lot of things that were on sale 2 for $6. Pineapple, 2 for $6. Look at these flowers. Those were a $5 Friday.
Beautiful.
At Safeway.
Beautiful.
I really do like my, we did a video on it. It's called Golden Milk. So I really like the organic soy milk for that. And then Rip Esselstyn, I was watching one of his videos and he said a really great thing about mango. I always buy mango. Sometimes they're good. Sometimes they're not. So hard to find a good mango. Just buy it frozen and then it's always going to be good. So I need this for the Amazon dressing, and then also I'm going to put it in my oatmeal this week. So I'm excited about that. We got, I got some broccoli for my salad. He needed it for something else. Kale. If you've never stripped kale, it is so much fun. Look at that.
She really enjoys it, folks.
Well, I also.
She gets uptight because I'm not as excited.
Because it is so exciting.
Yeah, she does this all the time.
I do have kale for breakfast every morning now, which it's just making me feel so good. I'm off the pomelos this week, and I'm on to the grapefruit. I think the grapefruit kind of had bigger chunks than some of the pomelo. Those were delicious, but I got to switch it up this week. I got the lime for the Amazon dressing. Lemon is for the dill dressing. This dill dressing, you would think it's like a cream cheese dill dressing, but it's not. Silken tofu, cashews. So I got some celery and carrots over there for that. I got this zucchini for my salad. Usually I use a whole zucchini. And when my husband said, just one zucchini, I didn't look. And I said, yes. And then the register, I said, what is this supposed to be, a pickle? It's a baby one, but that's perfect because I got an extra bell pepper, so I'll use that in my salad instead. And, of course, these were 2 for $6 as well. And we have the black bean chili. That one's going to be for me. We got the spicy chili for Dorn. Maybe, will you still put hot sauce on the spicy chili?
No.
No. Okay. And then he must have wanted some traditional baked beans. And thanks again to Raven, my husband is now addicted to split pea soup.
I love it. It's so delicious.
He's picked it up at least once this week.
Yeah.
Say yesterday?
Yeah, it was yesterday.
Yeah, and you had a couple cans yesterday.
Yeah,
so
it was delicious. I did share it with my grandson. Me and him both ate it. You know, he enjoyed it.
Yeah.
He did.
See, everybody likes it. Yeah. Well, what do you got over there that you're making?
Basically, we got a lot of like fresh fruits and vegetables. I got some extra collards for my Instapot collard greens and black-eyed peas. I'm going to try this recipe out, and I'll let you guys know how
good it is. Is it a recipe, or are you winging it?
No, it's a recipe. I'm going to let you guys know how good it was, you know. I got bell peppers for that, also supposed to be part of that. I'm going to do that Thai curry sweet potato bowl. We've done it before. It's excellent. It's out of the Engine 2 cookbook. And, man, it's a great recipe.
Anybody liked it? We always put a note on the recipe.
We put on it different things. We said it was really good. So we're going to do that. I got some corn for that. I couldn't find any baby corn to go with the Thai dish, so I got regular corn.
We also couldn't find any of the cooked beets that we like to get packaged because I like those that work for, like, with my breakfast or with my lunch. And, of course, because I want to be back on a beet kick, can't find them.
So basically, we got a lot of plant-strong foods here.
What about all your bread?
Oh, the bread. Hey, we're going to have my grandson and nephew over. You know, we got peanut butter and jelly. So, you know, we got some peanut butter that we have here.
It's just peanuts. Ground up peanuts.
Ground up peanuts. There's no preservatives.
Added oils. No added sugars.
Yeah, it's just real healthy. So we got a lot of plant-based foods here. Also have some cocoa butter, and it's real good. I like to smell cocoa buttery.
No parabens, no phthalates. Want to make sure you don't get any of those extra hormone disruptors. Yeah. Yeah. And then I forgot about the mushrooms. So he got mushrooms for one of his recipes. Mm-hmm. I got mushrooms for my salad, but then I was like, oh, I love the sizzling baby Bella recipe so much. I feel like that's in the how to prevent reverse heart disease. Mm-hmm. So it's just, you just cook some mushrooms up on the stove, add some balsamic vinegar, like rosemary, thyme.
Garlic,
so good.
Minced garlic.
Yeah.
It's delicious.
So I'm going to have that. We did find, thankfully, there's only three of these packs left. And we got, these are the in-state, I don't want to say local because they're from Anchorage, corn shells. And those are delicious as well. What's our total for today, husband?
Our total for today is $186.46.
Wow. Yeah.
And, that's about it, folks. Like I said, we like to eat whole food, plant strong. We like to feel good. Gives you energy. Just makes you feel good, you know. So, is there anything else you want to say, honey?
No. We'll try to make a recipe. One of the things that we're doing, we'll try to make a video of it. And we'll get a more zoomed in shot as we do that.
So, remember,
nothing tastes as good as being healthy feels.
Hey, be safe out there, folks. Be kind, compassionate, and loving.